Mana, this is Jerry, and on this Let's Play, we're going to continue on from where we left off. And that was in the haunted area of the town. That was, I have to say, nothing. And so we got all these guys coming back from the dead. Let's take care of them. So, where I left off, pushed, I think, two buttons. It opened some door that I wasn't able to find the location of. So that will be the objective this time around, is to find out where that door is located. Just, let's start up, let's add a little bit of fun. Got me. And then we will also... that wrong one. Up that sprite a little bit. Oh, I see how it's slow. There. Being slow. Ooh, a chest. Let's see what's in the chest. Ooh, a box. Oh, mimic. Oh, that's funny. Alright. I've never seen one of these before. Really? How about this? You will vanish. Alright, so let's just go into the heart of the castle. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna deal with that stuff. See, that thing was back. That me, okay. Oh, I see she leveled up. Sprite leveled up. That's good. Everyone's leveling up this time. Just like that. as a rim opened behind me. So I'm thinking, and there's tons of them there. I mean, there's tons of people have done this before. So I'm not sure how it was. Basically, oh, is this the room? Oh, I didn't even see that. Basically, a tutorial on how to do mobile Let's Plays. Something that But that's what I'm thinking. Maybe I'll do it along with the game. I wonder if I could do that. Because you know me, I like to talk about topics. Not necessarily about gameplay. I'm talking about this bet that I mean, you can't just say, you know, hey, I got this mobile cooling system, and, I'm not really paying attention, am I? But yeah, that's something I'd like to do. How would I do that? Really think of But there has to be like a level at which putting out money, it's like putting out money for an NES, you're not going to get a return on investment on that, that's for sure. But maybe, I mean, there's a lot of things, like, it's not just equated with money. Like, if you put money on, you know, buying a lunch, that's energy that can later be transferred into, you know, living. I could say that return on investment is like how would it go for a closer based on like where you could continue, where you could really That's a tricky one, to be honest. Like, why, like, Markiplier has said many times that he enjoys doing this. I mean, he makes a return. He's a, but like, what if he wasn't making a return? Would he still be doing it? He'd still have to maintain a job. Studying to that, what other possible return on investments are there in terms of doing a hobby that doesn't make you money per se, but are there other avenues where this hobby could make money? And it's not just about the green. I mean, for example, I need money to put gas into my car, but is there another way I could do that? Like, could I transfer food to walk? Food, I mean, could I transfer a farm that I've created for energy to get back to and from work to go back to the garden? Kind of like that. I don't know. I was kind of wondering. Because you need some kind of return on investment for this, for something like this to work, really. I mean, even if you're like 10, if you're 10 years old, like, why do you play the Super Nintendo? Why did your dad buy, or why did you work to get a Super Nintendo game, Super Secret Mario? Cool. Sweet. I remember this. Alright. So that's how I got things. My foot's are crowned. That's before I even consider it. Even before I consider a topic like that. This is a lot of money, to be honest. I don't know, it's gonna be some type of. There has to be a satisfactory reason to that. wasn't even close. That's so funny. I thought you were good. We'll be right back. assist me if I don't. Way to go. Yep. Way to go.